stock photos can be incredibly helpful when designing high-quality graphics and images, but sometimes the image background can get in your way. Fortunately, there's something you can do about it. Follow these tips to remove a white background in Photoshop. Step 1. Get your image ready in Photoshop. Start by dragging your image into Photoshop, converting it to a smart object, then rasterizing it. Step 2. Choose the quick selection tool from the toolbar on the left. It looks like a paintbrush drawing a dotted line. Step 3. Click the background to highlight the part you want to make transparent. Adjust the size of the selection as needed. Starting with a larger size will speed up the process. Keep going until the entire background is selected. Step 4. Subtract the selections as needed. If you accidentally select part of the image you want to keep, just hold down Option on a Mac or Alt if you're on a PC and click the area to remove it from the selection. Step 5. Delete the background. Just click the Delete key to remove the selected background. Step 6. Save your image as a PNG file. Saving as a PNG will maintain the transparency of the background. That's it! You're ready to go. By following these steps, hopefully you'll avoid some design frustrations.